Nsamba Peter.
My name's Nsamba Peter.
Kangonzi.
Okay, Peter. How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
9-year-old Peter Nsamba, who is living with a disease called Pseudarthrosis, is a talented artist who loves school and dreams of becoming a doctor one day. The boy's father said he loves his son, and both him and the mother want the best for Peter, although they do not have much to offer him as they are not employed and live in harsh conditions.
This boy, we don't have a house where we can stay. We are renting almost now for seven years. Then always we are just renting up and down, and every month we are just shifting place by place. Because you'll get some of the owner of the places, they will tell you that we don't want you to stay with your disabled kids to this place. Maybe you can just go look for another place where you can go stay. Because they think it happened already, and it's my boy, then I cannot even able to hide him. Mm-hmm. Everyone have just to see it, then I have just to make it public to everyone to see that I'm having a disabled boy. Because mm-hmm. it's also a woman like others. Mm-hmm. Then him also used to tell me, Dad, can you please take me outside? Mm-hmm. Oh, please, I also want to go to the playing ground, municipality playing ground.
No to gender-based death and violence initiator Zachariah Itodo is pleading to the public to assist Peter in getting a permanent home, as at the moment they have been renting and moving from one place to another.
Sunday, I drove to the house to get a first-hand assessment or information, and I found the boy in that situation, and I had to bring him up to the public for assistance. This boy is quite brilliant. That is very clear. He's quite brilliant. All he needs now is assistance in the areas of clothing, medical attention, proper medical attention, and the issue of accommodation. Accommodation has been affecting this boy because his parents have to keep moving from one point to the other as a result of the stigma on him, by especially homeowners, who keep complaining about the boy. At times he has his caca because he really cannot help himself that much. But if we get a befitting place from any kind-hearted public member, which will be there permanently, then this little boy will be close to a school where he'll concentrate, and he does not have to keep changing, which is affecting him, his education and his health. So in that regard, I am appealing to public members to please come to the aid of this little boy. It's not about his parents, but about this boy who is very bright and has a future. From all indications, this boy has a bright future. With the right encouragement and the right school, this boy will do wonders in future.
Meanwhile, Mario Thaniseb, a Walvis Bay resident, became quadriplegic after a car accident in December 2011. The accident left him paralyzed from the neck down. Coming to terms with his condition, Thaniseb decided that his disability will not hold him back from following his dreams, with one of them being none other than skydiving.
I'm a complete quadriplegic and I want to do this because when that thought came, I thought to myself, but if I make myself understand that this is something that you could have only done if you were on your feet, you know, then I'm actually being wrong towards myself. Then I'm actually, we talk about stigma, discrimination, then I'm actually doing that without even having all these people. I'm already concluding that this is not something somebody in a wheelchair like me should do. We should go out in life in our country and exercise, practice everything. Like last year I voted. So these are things that we need to do. You know, we cannot sit back and say, but everybody will stare at me if I go to the mall. You know, through us doing these things, we are educating people.
Thaniseb urged people to change the way they look at disability, while urging those that live with disability to prove that they are indeed able of doing things, as both Peter and Thaniseb for showing that disability is not an inability.
Thank you.